Hello friends, welcome to our tutorial. Now we discuss about how to draw a line with angle using dynamic input command. First we take this see this drawing. Now in this direction angle is 0 degree, the angle of in this direction is 90 degree, in this direction is angle 180 degree, and in this direction is angle 270 degree, and in this direction is angle again 360 degree, 0 degree or 360 degree. Now the angle between 0 to 90 degree in first quadrant, angle between 90 to 180 degree in the second quadrant, and the angle between 180 to 270 degree in the third quadrant, and the angle between 270 to 360 degree in the fourth quadrant. Now we on the dynamic input command first, and now take the line command. First point is 0 comma 0, enter. For using for draw a line using angle with angle, then we use the less than symbol. First line length 100 degree. Now take the line in this direction, so less than symbol. In this direction which angle is used? 0 degree, because this is the first quadrant. Enter. Now in this direction is gone. In this direction is the second quadrant. The second quadrant means 90 degree to 180 degree angle. Then angle from this 180 to minus 60, then angle is 120 degree. So line length is 100, less than symbol, and angle is 120 degree. Enter. Now we draw a line at this point. We also use C close, and also given the point using angle. Now this is the third quadrant. Now angle from this point 30 degree in this direction, then this is the 270 degree angle. Before 270 30 degree before 270 degree means angle is 240 degree, length is 100, is less than symbol, for angle is 240 degree. Enter. Again press enter. All the angle is 60 degree. This is our tutorial in how to draw a line with angle in dynamic input command.